Watch for Oren Chara again here.
Luke Shen skips one in, and Tuukka Rask is beaten again.
Grabowski with the tip in front, and what a great game it's been for Rask, and I'm sure he's frustrated now that he's allowed two. But how many times have we seen at both ends just the wrist shot getting through to the net? It's happened for the Boston Bruins, and here Shen just moves laterally, gets it through, and then a nice tip in front by Grabowski right in the five hole. No chance at all for Rask there as that one went down and perfectly placed to go five hole.
Pretty simple rule of thumb for defensemen to fall. If your partner's in the corners, get to the front of the net and stay there. Bruins left the wide open net in front, and there's the result.